สวัสดีค่ะ Good afternoon my friend Welcome back to my channel again Jira So where am I today? Today I am in the project called The Village Where is The Village? The Village is in Chap Thai area and in the south from Hua Hin Take only 15 minutes to get to city center and also to the beach And of course today I want to show this house This lovely house for you Come in This is a lovely two bedroom cozy house. So here, just brand new of course. And this one is not for sale, and of course it's for rent here. For the detail from this house, so here, so two bedroom and two bathroom, so living area about 90 square meter, fully furnished, so very good. So it will suit for small family or couple or single. Let's have a look together. So we begin with the living room here.A lovely and cozy living room. So you have here a sofa and also have a console, television as well. And now to the kitchen. So this you have a bar zone, a refrigerator. In the kitchen you have microwave. So because in Thailand, so most of the time, so we just go out to eat in the restaurant. So but in case you want to cook something, you can buy the cooker and cook in this area. And behind we have washing machine. So I will show you later. So and then here the dining table for people. So and then let's have a look the bedroom. So very lovely. So two bedroom and two bathroom. So very perfect size. Today, this one. So this one the first bedroom. So the master bedroom. So you have queen size bed and each bedroom. So you have aircon as well. So.This like have the sliding windows here. You can open like to get the wind come from this way. You have the garden view of course. And then in this room, so you have small working space here. Very good, very useful here because a lot of people have to work, right? So and then this bedroom is come with the bathroom and the shower here.So very good size of shower here and toilet, lovely. And the second bedroom here, also a queen size bed, so aircon, and you have the closet here. So because I think it's very nice, so especially at rental at this price. I mean, if I have no house and I have a small family, I will be happy to rent this house. So, and then this is the second bathroom and shower here. This one. Perfect.Because it have two bedroom and two bathroom, so and then let me show you behind. So behind kind of a washing area, so you have a washing sink here and also a washing machine here. Washing machine, very good. It means you have everything in this house already.So except something for cook, so if you need, then you can buy something like to make a cooking, right? And for this area, you can put like the hanging for the laundry, for example, like to hang your clothes here. And let's come back and talking about the rental price and so on.Wow, I love this house. So I think it's very very lovely, cozy, small but lovely. I feel like very good, right? Especially if you have a small family. So, and now come to the price. So, everyone would like to know. So, very good price. So, this lovely and cozy house, rental price only 15,000 baht per month. Yes. 15,000 baht per month only. So for the long term rental up 1 year or price in US dollar around 400,000. Oh sorry, 400 US dollar per month for the rental. So and then you have to pay electric and water extra and also internet extra. That is just your additional cost, but so I think it's a good price for 15,000 baht for 2 bedroom and everything still in still new, so brand new. I would love to rent this house if I have no house, so to be honest. So and this house is not for sale. If to buy this house, it's cost around 2 million baht or yes. But I can find another similar house for you, but not this one, right? 2 million or around 53,000 US dollar. So, okay. So, also, if you want to rent, I have to tell you about the price, right? If you want to rent 6 months, 18,000 baht per month. So, if you want to rent 1 year, 15,000 baht per month, okay? So, for the location from this house is in the village. I will put the Google map in my description, okay? So, interested, please contact me via live WhatsApp or email. So, and again, so please like and share this video and subscribe my YouTube channel. Looking forward to see you soon. Take care. Bye bye. สวัสดีค่ะ